number 28 in the Women's Royal Rumble match and securing her position in the main event of WrestleMania.
I've been debating since Saturday whose title I want to take at WrestleMania. Charlotte's? Or Rebecca's? I have unfinished business with both. Now, I could choose Rebecca, but my attention is a compliment she doesn't really deserve, because the biggest fight for any woman at any time is always with me. And Rebecca's stagnating title reign is not my problem. It is hers, though. Now, I could choose Charlotte just to prove that even as a contender, not even a champion, yet, that Rebecca is still on my undercard. Then Charlotte will know, Rebecca will know, everyone will know, the baddest big time bitch is me.
That's a literal mic drop.
It's safe to say it. Rebecca takes offense to those comments.
Oh, Ronnie, you little weirdo. Oh, I missed you. I missed you. Look at you out here using my government name, spouting nonsense. Well, it's nice to see that you haven't changed. But Ronnie, you lose credibility with statements like that, talking like I'm on your undercard, when I'm the only person in this company who's been able to beat you. And nobody's been able to beat me for this title ever since. I wasn't even sure that we would see you back here again. But now that you are, I think we both know that the biggest match in anybody's minds in the last decade is Ronda Rousey versus Becky Lynch. But seeing as this is your first WrestleMania back, I wouldn't blame you if you'd like to start with an appetizer like Charlotte Flair before going for the main meal. You know, sip down a cup of gazpacho. Or if you'd like to go straight for the meat and potatoes and choose me as your opponent, well, I'm all game. But if you could please decide soon, because the Raw Women's Division has never been hotter thanks to me, and I would like to know who I am going to beat next. So come on, time is money, and when you're big time, it's big money. So who's it gonna be? I think the people want to know who's it gonna be. That's why you came out here, isn't it?
Oh no!
Oh. Nice arm throw.
You'll have my answer on Friday.
Ronda Rousey apparently is gonna make us wait.